Hey everyone, Ryan here. Bruh, I know it's been a while. It's been a long while since I posted on this channel. I think the last time I posted a video on here was like in 2015. Like, that's like about three years ago. Like, I got, and I apologize. I deeply apologize. But anyway, so today I'm here because I wanted to announce something to you guys and just provide a bit of a life update on what's been going on since the last time I posted on this channel. So since the last video I posted, which when I check, it's like my Christmas single, which I released in 2015. So since then, I got another job and it was a full-time job. So I worked full-time, so I definitely didn't have any time to really do much. And then I went back to school in September of 2016 to study music business and production. Yeah, so I did that for 2 years and I recently just graduated from that program in November 2018. In 2017, that's when I decided to start vlogging again. So I restarted my vlog channel and I've been posting vlogs weekly on that channel since 2017 and I'm still doing it this year. So if you want to catch up on my life, I guess, outside of music, binge watch all my vlogs since 2017. Okay? So then during those 2 years that I was in school from 2016 to 2018, I was juggling my part-time job. I was in school full-time. And I posted videos on my vlog channel weekly, which includes like recording the footage, going to these places, and then editing all of that footage into a vlog. So like I mentioned earlier, I finally graduated from my program in November 2018, and I've actually decided not to go back to my job full-time. So I'm remaining part-time because I wanted to dedicate a few days every week to do music. And I'll admit, like, I think music kind of took a back seat. In terms of me doing my own music and working on my own stuff and releasing videos on this channel, I think that whole thing took a backseat because I was just so focused on getting school done and then going to work and making money because that's what I need to do. Which kind of leads us to today and to the announcement that I want to make to you guys today, at this moment, right now. So are you guys ready? I'm finally working on a new full-length album. Yay! Honestly, I've been waiting months to share this piece of news with you guys because I wanted to get the project rolling before I actually announce it to you guys. Basically, the way I thought about it, if I start the project and then announce it to you guys later, at least I've already done part of it instead of announcing it to you guys when I haven't even started it yet. So right now, I can confidently tell you that we've been working on this project and right now we're looking to release it in early to mid-summer 2019. Don't hold me against that though, because things do happen, life happens, but right now that's the target and I can confidently tell you guys that we are working on it. Like, I'm working on this music. I've been wanting to release this music for a while. I actually started my second album project back in 2016 and then that really got left on the back burner because life happened. Like, just things started happening and I just didn't have enough time anymore to dedicate to doing the album. But now it's 2019, we back and we better and we're gonna do this album this year because this is one of my goals in life in general and just in 2019 to release another album with new music for you guys that for the most part you haven't heard before. Yeah, I'm super excited, I'm super stoked, and I hope you guys will join me on this journey. Like, bruh, this is exciting. Yes, we actually started work on this project in September of 2018. I've been collecting all the songs that I've written since my first release, Wayfarer. And I've been working closely with two producers that I met in school. And I feel like together we can really bring life into these songs. And I honestly cannot wait to share them with you guys. Like, I can't wait. Another thing too, I've been thinking of doing a crowdfunding campaign for this project. I've actually never done a crowdfunding campaign for anything for myself. I've participated in a few when a few of my favorite artists have done them. And yeah, like, I'm thinking of doing it. I'm just not sure. So if that's something that you guys might be interested in taking part in, let me know and we'll see if we can make it happen. Because right now, as it looks right now, I will be funding this entire project out of my own pocket. So that's part of the reason why I still have to work a part-time job because I need to fund this passion.
Bruh.
Without a doubt, I've been documenting my album making experience, and I'm hoping to put all of that footage together into a video and or a series of videos and posting it on this channel so you guys can see the album making process and how, like, how it all gets done. And I think it's a good thing for me too, because I would love to look back on this experience and kind of see how we put this all together. So it would be a great way for you guys to also see and get involved in the project. But like I said before, I do post vlogs weekly, and I'm still doing that on my vlog channel. So if you're really interested in my life outside of music, definitely head over to my vlog channel, youtube.com/rfloresvlog. Subscribe, and yeah, I post vlogs weekly, and I'm actually posting one this week. I think today, by the time this posts, it will be the day that I usually post vlogs every week, which would be Tuesdays. So yeah, definitely go over there, check it out, subscribe if you'd like to, you know. Also, my vlog channel, I post like a playlist / music review vlog every month. And on that vlog, I just highlight songs on a playlist that I curate every month on Spotify, Apple Music, and YouTube Music. I'm gonna link those playlists in the description below. Yeah, it's just a playlist that I refresh every month with some new songs that I find every month that I think are on and popping, and I feel the need to share it with you guys. So definitely check that out and follow the playlist on those streaming platforms. Yeah, I guess that's it. That's the big announcement that I wanted to share with you guys, and just to give you a life update, what's been happening with me since 2015 as well. Like, I'm really close to reaching 1,000 subscribers on this channel, so I'd really appreciate it if you are tuning in and you're new to this channel, please consider subscribing. Yeah, like, if I reach 1,000 subscribers, it will allow me to participate in some of YouTube's initiatives here in Toronto at their YouTube space. So that would be dope. So definitely subscribe if you aren't already. Share this with your friends, your family. This is the official announcement. I'm working on an album. Like, this is crazy. And I'm so excited to share it with you guys. Yeah, thank you guys so much for your continued support in my music. And again, I'll keep you posted on what's to come. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Whoa, oh, oh, yeah. Whoa, oh, oh.